تقية. إذن Islamic rule which is mentioned in Quran إلا أن تتقوا منهم تقات. The mu'min should maintain taqiyya wherever he finds a possibility of harm if he discloses or she discloses the faith. Yes, as you are working in a Wahhabi atmosphere, and if you have reasonable possibility that if the Wahhabis come to know that you are a follower of Ahlul Bayt, they might harm you, then maintain the taqiyya. Every mu'min working in any country, not only with Wahhabis, with any people who can harm him. In fact, taqiyya is practiced now always by every human being. Nowadays, even the Wahhabis are practicing taqiyya. We speak about ourselves. We follow the Prophet and Ahlul Bayt. And Ahlul Bayt said, مَنْ لَا تَقِيَّةَ لَهُ لَا دِينَ لَهُ. A person who does not practice taqiyya when taqiyya is required, this person has no religion. التَقِيَّةُ دِينِي وَدِينُ آبَائِي. التَقِيَّة is the religion of Ahlul Bayt and religion of all the previous Imams of Ahlul Bayt عليهم السلام.